Once upon a time, there was a farm. The majority of the farm animals were content. Chicken Licken, on the other hand, was not pleased. Chicken Licken was a little chicken who was afraid of everything. Chicken Licken went to the forest one day. He came to a standstill near an oak tree. A little acorn fell from a tree and on Chicken Licken's head. The acorn was unnoticed by Chicken Licken. He raised his eyes to the azure sky.
Oh no! It looks like the sky is falling.
Chicken Licken ran around the tree.
The sky is falling. The sky is falling. I have to notify the king about this.
He returned to the farmyard in a hurry. Henny Penny sat near the hen house. Chicken Licken screamed.
Get out of my way.
What's the matter?
The sky is falling.
Oh no. How shall we proceed?
Henny Penny remarked.
I'm going to notify the king.
I'll come too.
They raced past the hen house and thump. Cocky Locky was knocked out.
What's the matter?
Cocky Locky inquired. Chicken Licken exclaimed, the sky is falling.
Oh no! How shall we proceed?
We are going to inform the king.
I'll come with you.
Cocky Locky said. They ran from the farmyard. They raced by the duck pond. Ducky Lucky was in the water.
Henny Penny and Cocky, what's the matter?
Chicken Licken cried, the sky is falling.
The sky is falling.
Oh no! How shall we proceed?
We are going to inform the king.
Cocky Locky said.
I'll come with you.
Ducky Lucky remarked. They ran over the bridge. They arrived at an old barn. Goosey Lucy had taken up residence in her nest.
What's the matter?
Goosey Lucy asked. Chicken Licken cried.
The sky is falling.
Oh no! How shall we proceed?
Goosey Lucy remarked.
We're going to tell the king.
Ducky Lucky stated.
I'll come with you.
Goosey Lucy said. They raced across the field. They arrived in the forest and met Foxy Loxy soon after.
What's the matter?
Foxy Loxy inquired. Chicken Licken cried.
The sky is falling.
Foxy Loxy was oblivious to the fact that the sky was falling. He remained silent.
We are going to tell the king.
Ducky Lucky stated.
I know a shortcut.
Foxy Loxy explained. He led them into the woods and pointed in the direction of a hole. He said, down here. They all went down the hole. Henny Penny inquired.
Is this where the king lies?
No, it's the place where I reside. It's also where I'm going to eat you all.
Who will alert the king to the fact that the sky is falling?
Stupid bird. It's impossible for the sky to fall.
An acorn landed on Foxy Loxy's head. It went unnoticed by Foxy Loxy. He could only see the sky. He exclaimed, "The sky is falling." He was now scared. He rushed down the tube without looking back and was never seen again. The acorn had fallen on Foxy Loxy, and the others had seen it. Chicken Licken drew everyone's attention. They said, "Are you sure the sky fell on your head?" "Perhaps it was an acorn," Chicken Licken said. Moral of the story: do not believe everything you are told. Do like, share, and subscribe for more such stories.